This book is, where the sidewalk ends. The author is Jill Silverstein. It's about poetry. And I really like poetry because they rhyme. And they sound alike. And the other book is, The Funny Thing Is, it's about Ellen's life. I really like it because she is about her life and she's telling how she feels, like how, what expressions she has. And my favorite part when she said, why is prison so bad? Because they give you a lot of things, clothes, they let you sleep, they make you a call. And I really like this book. And my favorite character is Ellen.